bitch nated me.
And that's going to be the intro.
Alright, I'm recording now too there, smartass. Well, we now have a handicap, Alan 2003. See? So it's really gonna be times five.
He's such a fag.
Germany is shrouded in darkness. Nazi zombies walk the earth. You are one of the few remaining living souls in Germany. You have arrived at an...
All right, I have two dynamite, one still in hand grenade, and one 2F1 grenade, so...
Cool, man.
Well, because we're going to be doing a dynamite multi-kill. Grim, you use the Tokarev pistol, right?
Yes.
Does that fuck us when we're all using the same gun?
I think it does.
Not enough ammo. I'm not gonna pull that up and grin.
What a great start.
Girls down.
That was a nice shot.
Oopsie. Alright, we're done with that, right?
Don't start that shit with me.
The hackers know where they're coming up.
I think Alan's trying to get shot.
Get the hell out of the way, Alan. D-bag gonna get ammo.
Thank you.
hell out of my way, Alan.
Alright, how do you guys do this? Do you defend the house or what?
We're gonna set down dynamite over here, so don't kill these guys. You got all set, Grim? Don't put down any trip mines or landmines, Alan.
There's a trip mine on the back door that's hit them.
We're fine.
You ready, Grim?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going upstairs.
We put down landmines here again?
No. Not yet.
I guess Alan's gonna go upstairs, alright. Oh.
Where do you want me?
Stay upstairs. Don't throw
grenades. We're waiting to blow the dynamite until the big guy comes out.
Don't throw grenades.
Okay.
Turn your speakers down.
Lick my nutsack.
I'll take that as a no.
It's up to you if you want to or not.
That didn't work out as planned.
Kind of did.
How did they blow?
I don't know.
Three incoming, Grant.
Bleeding out.
Okay. I mean, we'll know when you have to know.
Big guy's down.
The lady's okay?
I'm going out the window.
Thank you. made up. Seemed a lot easier than it used to be.
There's a shotgun down here I'm gonna grab. If you want this MP44 ammo, grab it.
I'm going for it.
Coming upstairs to get the shotgun ammo.
What gun do you guys use? You guys don't use the car, right?
No.
That kind of sucks, dude.
Thanks for letting us know.
Alright, now I have the SV-40 or whatever.
Alright, I'm upstairs to snipe.
Is there another round?
No, no.
Yeah, just get up here with Huck.
You want me to start it at least?
Somebody's gotta start it.
Yeah, I'll start it.
Alan's got the short range rifle anyways.
We have one coming upstairs. Thank you, honey.
What'd you say?
I said thank you. Jeez.
Fight nice, ladies.
I know, I got a Mexican trying to hit me. Grim fucking started it.
Oh, bullshit.
I said thank you.
Yeah, finish that sentence.
Jeez. Such a homophobe. It's okay, man. You're fighting your demons.
Oh, I'm a homophobe. Alright. Coming from two of the guys that are most full of shit.
How's the Enfield? Is that any good?
I like how no one says anything.
Says what?
Only set trip mines and landmines on the perimeter. Ready?
Not really.
Oh, it's this one. God damn it.
I don't have any trip mines. Shit. Dynamite on the perimeter over here. Wait for the third wave. I'm gonna put one over here too. Oh, you got trip mine over here already. Shit. Okay, go ahead and blow it now.
I got it. Hold on. Right.
Dynamite over here.
Watch it up.
Grenade out. I got him. What the hell happened? That was you, Alan.
That was you, Alan. Shades happened. Come on, you fucking walked in front of me. Well, I'm shooting my machine gun. If you walk in front of me, you'll probably get hit.
Okay, how the hell would I know where you are?
The little reticle over his head that says Alan?
Oh, yeah, because it shows up on the sides, right?
Don't blow up my dynamite this time, Nubs.
Don't lay it there.
Shoot that shit.
Actually, where the most come out is over here. Wait.
Oh, I threw a grenade that didn't explode. Right. You all right over there, huh?
You got him on the fish shot.
Alright, is there a trip mine over here? Okay.
Yeah.
Another dynamite over here, Grim.
Fuck you, Jack.
It has a grenade. I didn't pick it up. I have my mask on.
Going for the dynamite.
There's sniper ammo anywhere?
Yeah. In that room. Watch out, grenade.
Big guy, I don't see him.
He's down. Ammo and grenades over here. shotgun ammo.
We arrived at our favorite part.
Yeah.
What is it?
I'll take out the snipers.
Let me Huck if this all goes wrong.
What part is this? Oh, okay. I got that for you.
Got him.
Snipers are down.
Oh, hang back up.
Let Grim draw him in so we can long range snipe him.
What was that?
Me. Anyone have dynamite?
I do. I'm gonna put it right here for you.
Yeah, I have two. Where do you want it?
One over here.
Where do you want it?
Over here.
Where do you want the next one?
Clean up the graveyard.
Not yet.
Not yet.
We ready?
Yeah.
So all these fucks would spawn?
Yep. Over the door.
I Okay, put a mine or dynamite where your trip mine was.
Open the door up.
Yeah.
One down.
Pick up the preacher?
Yeah, I did.
Did you like it?
It's alright. I had 5 Panzerfausts. What are you doing, Alan?
Filling my ammo?
It doesn't matter. This is the end.
I don't fucking know. I still can't.
What a way to end. assholes, the both of you.
Yeah, let's see who won.
Fail. 93.
Longest shot, 89. Alright, so are we going to the next mission?
I guess. End recording.